Hello and welcome to our science video. In this video, as a continuation of our previous experiment on air occupy space, we are going to do a simple variation. We are going to take a newspaper, fold it and place it inside this glass. We are going to place it very tight so that it doesn't fall when inverted. Now we are going to invert this glass straight into the vessel filled with water, and we are going to now observe what has happened to the newspaper. What do you think? Will the newspaper be wet? Let's see. We see that the newspaper has not got wet. Why do you think it is so? Pause the video and think for a while. This newspaper did not get wet when we placed it inside the beaker because there is air inside the beaker, and when we put it straight into the vessel, the air has no chance of escaping out. And so, the water is not able to get into the glass, and hence, the newspaper is not wet. Hence, we can conclude that air occupies space. And again, we have done this experiment with glass vessels for better visibility, but you can try it with any vessel of water and any tumbler. Do try it at home and have fun experimenting. Thank you.